There are so many business activities can be owned by foreign investor. Business that is closed or open with a limitation actually are regulated under the negative investment list, which is issued by the head of Investment Coordinating Board of Indonesia. So for foreign investor who want to invest in a business that is not listed in that negative investment list, they can invest 100% fully owned. Total investment expected from the BKPM is actually 1.2 million USD. This is the total investment. But out of this total investment, 25% should be actually paid up capital. So basically around 300,000 USD should be mentioned as a paid up capital. If you're a foreign investor and you want to use Indosat service, you can just send us an inquiry through our email or you can call us right away.